Rhodesian nationalist leader, Bishop Abel Muzorewa, has accepted Mr. Smith's offer to negotiate an internal settlement based on one man, one vote. But, he says, there are conditions. These include stopping the execution of all captured prisoners of war, allowing Giroud to take part in negotiations, being arrested. In Australia, Mr. Kerry Packer's cricketers are still pleading to buy this for his high court decision, which lifts the ban on them playing in test matches.
This is the voice of Kumar, representative of the Ashtar Galactic Kumar, speaking to you. For many years, you have seen us as knights in the skies. We speak to you now, a service theme as we have done to your brothers and sisters all over this, your planet Earth. We come to warn you of the destiny of your race and your world so that you may communicate to your fellow beings the course you must take to avoid the disaster which threatens your world and the beings on other worlds around you. This is an order that you may share and fight awakening as the planet passes into the new age of Aquarius. The new age can be a time of great peace and evolution for your race, but only your rulers are made aware of the forces that can overshadow their judgments. Be still, Noah, and listen, for your chance may not come again. All your weapons of evil must be removed. The time for conflict is now past, and the race of which you are a part may proceed to the higher stages of its evolution, if you show yourselves worthy to do this. You have but a short time to learn to live together in peace and goodwill. Small groups all over the planet are learning this, and exist to pass on the light of the dawning new age to you all. You are free to accept the
many go as wide as this. Then they run out.
Hear now the voice of Rilon, representative of the Ashtar Galactic Command, speaking to you. Be aware also that there are many false prophets and guides at present operating on your world. They will suck your energy from you, the energy you call money, and will put it to evil ends, giving you worthless dross in return. Your inner divine self will protect you from this. You must learn to be sensitive to the voice within you that can tell you what is true and what is wrong. Learn to listen to the voice of truth.
Cats have nine lives.
Have no fear. Seek only to know yourself and discover with the ways of your planet Earth. We see the Ashtar Galactic Command thanks to your attention. We are now leaving the planes of your existence. May you be blessed by the supreme love and truth of the Father.